This tutorial demonstrates how to create a hyperlink in an EIU web page using Omni Update. First, you'll need to locate your website in the Omni Update account. For more information on accessing your Omni Update account, please watch the Global Site Manager login tutorial. Once you've located the website in which you want to create your hyperlink, identify the file that you want to modify. For this example, I'd like to insert a hyperlink in the index.php page. Click the link, then click Edit Main Content. In general, there are three types of hyperlinks that you're likely to use. The first is to link to another page within your Omni Update site. The second is to link to a file, such as a PDF, that you upload into your Omni Update account. And the third type of link is to link to another website outside of your Omni Update site. The process for each of these three types of links is pretty similar. First, click and drag over the portion of the text that you want to turn into a hyperlink. This will highlight that portion of the text in blue. Then click the Insert Edit Link icon, which looks like a chain link at the top. This opens the Insert Edit Link window. Then click the Browse icon at the end of the Link URL field. This gives you the opportunity to browse for the files within your own site to which you'd like to link. For this example, I'd like to create this link to an other.php page. I'll click other.php, then click Select File. Since we're linking to a page within our own site, I'll leave the target as Open in This Window frame, which will just change the page that the viewer is viewing. Then click Insert. You can see that this is now a hyperlink, and we'll have the opportunity to test this later. For the second link, linking to a file, again click and drag over the text, highlighting it blue, then click the Insert Edit Link icon, and then click the Browse icon at the end of the Link URL field. Here we're browsing for a file to which we'd like to link. If you've previously uploaded the file that you want to link to, you'll find it here in the file browser, and you can just click on that file and click Select File, as we did before. If, however, you'd like to upload a new file, click the Upload button, browse for the file by clicking this button, and here I'm going to grab an example file off of my desktop called sample.pdf to open. Then when I click Upload, that file will be uploaded. You have the option of changing the file name. Let's say I'd like to capitalize it, but don't forget the extension. Then click Upload. This pushes the file from my local computer to the Omni Update site. Once that is successful, you can click OK to dismiss this window, then locate the file that you just uploaded. Here is Sample with a capital S. Then click Select File. Now, because we are linking to a file instead of a page within our own website, it's best to open that file in its own window. So click Open in New Window, blank, under the target. This allows your page to stay open in the background while a new window displays the file. So when they are finished viewing the file and they close that window, your page will still be open in the background. So click Insert. You'll see that the hyperlink has been made. In the third example, we're creating a link to another website outside of our Omni Update account. So click and drag over the portion of the text, highlighting it blue. Click the Insert Edit Link icon, and this time, instead of clicking this Browse icon as we did before, we'll simply type the URL of the website to which we want to link. Now again, because we want to keep our web page open in the background while the viewer is visiting another site that we've linked to, we'll change the target to Open in New Window. That way our website stays open in the background. Click Insert, and again, this hyperlink has been created. All three hyperlinks have been created now, so we can save the page by clicking the Save icon in the top left corner. Click Publish Now to make this page live, add a description, and click Publish. Test out your links by clicking the View in New Window to see your page in action. Linking to another page should just change the page we're viewing. It does. I will click back to go back to the previous page. Link to a file should open in a separate window, and here it has, and we have the option of opening that, or saving it. I'll click cancel for now. And then finally, linking to another website should pull the page open in another instance of the browser. When the visitor to your site is finished viewing, they choose to close it, your page remains open in the background. To remove a hyperlink, go back to the edit version of the page, click the hyperlink you wish to remove, and then click this chain break icon, which is an unlink. This removes the hyperlink altogether. For more information on creating hyperlinks in an EIU webpage, contact Jay Grabick in the CATS web office.